New Hampshire Fish and Game officials reminding hikers to pay close attention to signs posted on the trails after several people have called for rescues. Officials say several people have ignored signs recently, leading them to become lost or stranded. Two hikers were rescued yesterday afternoon off the Huntington Ravine Trail, commonly known as the most difficult trail in the White Mountains. Hours after that, two more people needed to be rescued on the Tuckerman Ravine Trail. Search and rescue teams found them just after 11 p.m. suffering from hypothermia. One was taken to the hospital, the other refused medical treatment.